Military Defense Law 2026. Commander Elena Stewart, UNS Omaha.
It has been 7 years since our victory over the alien invaders. They struck hard and fast, ravaging massive segments of the world's population, crippling most of its defenses, and causing widespread devastation across the globe. It was also incredibly quick and unexpected. We were overwhelmed, our forces nearly depleted. Then, in what seemed our final hour, Wildcard slipped through the enemy attackers, making a heroic soul assault upon the alien mothership, destroying its hive-like brain. In that instant, the war ended. But the aliens were thorough in their destruction, and we were strained beyond the breaking point. The despair and the horror would leave lasting scars on us all. Flames died, smoke cleared. The alien machines lay harmless across the battle. Amidst the wreckage, the people united to rebuild their lives. I was placed in command of the Omaha, assuming responsibility for the refitting and regrouping of our orbital defenses. Admiral Crane was commissioned to develop a new UN Special Forces Division. We would not be caught off guard again. We sent probes throughout our solar system. They would warn us if the enemy should return. Imagine our surprise. They were already here. Evaluating the extent of the alien occupation. Data from the Sentry probe confirms the existence of at least one, and possibly two, areas of alien activity. I am ordering an immediate strike on the alien positions. We don't know what's going on down there, but we're about to find out.
Wildcard, Omaha's preliminary scans show four main objectives ahead. There is heavy enemy activity everywhere. Proceed with caution. Fighters ahead, closing fast. Okay. Omaha has deployed a refueler ahead.